So next exercise, we call it chair game. Apa dah?
Chair.
What is it? Chair game. Okay. So it can be used either we have a chair in front of us or no chair. Both can. So with those who know chair, you have just put your hand like this. Okay, imagine that you are holding a chair. Imagine, inform me, this is my chair. Inform, say together, this is my chair.
This is my chair.
Say what I say, do what I do. What is it?
Say what I say, do what I do.
Okay, good. So ready? Hold your chair. Okay, movement, ready? Movement of one. One. Okay, two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Okay, go up.
Felix.
So still holding your chair? Your chair? Okay, good. Go down. Okay, hold your chair. Go down, go down. Okay, one. Two.
Abel ada tu.
Six, seven, eight. Okay, go up. Okay. Okay, go down. Okay, go up. Go down. Go up. Go down. Go up. Okay. Put your chair like this.
Put your chair. Put your chair. Put your chair.
Put your chair.
No. Oh my god.
Okay, hold your chair. Take a breath. Okay, one more time. Okay, you go down half. One right. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, go up. Okay, go down. Okay, one, two, three, four.
Hey, like this.
Okay, go up. Okay, take a breath. Release the bed. Okay, good. Finished. Give him a clap.